How are you?
I'm fine.
My name is Kate Vobik. I'm calling you from Hero Radio.
Yes.
And sorry to call you. Are you asleep?
No, I'm not asleep. I'm watching a movie.
Oh, you're watching a movie, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't know if you can just spare like 5 minutes, then we talk.
Yeah, please. I can.
Okay.
What do you want?
No, I just want us to talk, you know.
Okay.
Let me just ask this personal question. How close are you to your dad?
To my dad?
Yeah, to your dad.
I'm very close. Why?
No, I'm just asking.
Okay, I'm very close.
Very close, huh?
Yeah.
Do you live with your dad in the same house? I was unconscious.
Who are you? Yes.
Okay.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Sometimes I'm with my boyfriend, sometimes I'm with my dad.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But you're so close to your dad, eh? To be a
hero among you. Yes, very.
Very, very close. How close?
We are close. Why?
No. Okay, rest my case, eh? Okay, I got your number from your boyfriend, Anthony. I'm
the Messiah. Yes.
And Anthony wanted me to pass a message to you.
Yeah.
But before I pass that message, I want you to know that Anthony knows that you've been having an affair with your dad.
What the hell? No.
Is it true? Have you been having an affair with your dad? Have you been sleeping with your dad?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
For how long?
It's been like 4 years now.
4 years. How old are you?
Yeah. I'm 25.
You're 25. So when you were 21, you started sleeping with your dad?
Yeah.
Okay, who approached who? Give me a hand up.
I did.
Guy. You approached your dad?
Yes, he has money.
Uh-huh.
He's hot. I even envy my mom.
You envy your mom?
Yeah, I know, but I can't resist.
Okay, twende pole pole, my dear. Eh? You envy your mom. Why do you envy your mom?
Because my dad has it all.
What do you mean your dad has it all?
He's rich. He has a nice body.
Uh-huh.
He can stand somewhere. He's not stingy like my boyfriend.
Uh-huh.
I love him.
Okay, is it about money or there's something else?
He's good in bed.
Your dad is good in bed?
Yeah.
Can you hear yourself?
But is it true he's good in bed than my boyfriend? He doesn't do anything.
Your dad is good in bed. You're comparing your is he your biological father?
Yes.
And your biological father is good? Okay. Okay, this is the message I wanted to pass, eh? Your boyfriend said that since you've been sleeping with your dad, it's over between the two of you.
Who told him?
Who told me what?
Who told my boyfriend?
I don't know, my dear.
How did he know?
I don't know. Maybe you're so much into your dad that maybe you sleepwalk or you... I don't know.
Oh my God. Okay, you, how did you know?
I was told, now your boyfriend.
Oh my God. But I can't leave my for heaven's sake.
Ngoja kidogo, you can't leave your father.
I can't leave my father.
You better leave your boyfriend, but you cannot leave your father.
Please, yeah.
Okay.
Ashajua, hakuna kitu nitafanya.
Okay, ashajua, hakuna kitu nitafanya. Yeah, amesema it's over. So are you contented with your husband, your boyfriend leaving you? Na kuachi tu any guy, your father?
He doesn't give me anything.
Okay, I asked and I'll ask again. Is it about money?
It's all about money.
Okay, so money, and then something else. If your guy right now, just happens to have a lot of money, will you leave your father for him?
No.
Hey.
I can't. I've told him my dad is good in bed. I think the shaleza uchaliangu, wanajitachaliangu. Ataka mejo, I don't care, by the way. Akwende uko, si ati na mtaka sana.
So it's...
You use him? I use it so that people would know that I'm with my dad. But I'm inside the sala. Mwambia hivyo, I'm inside the...
Okay, Stella, unajisikia vizuri, my dear?
Wacha nikwambie, 2 months ago ilikuwa bashi yangu. He didn't come. Yeah. I went with my dad to Mombasa. Mm-hmm. In a posh hotel. Mm-hmm. We stayed there for like a week. Mm-hmm. He didn't want to know. So even though nakuja kuniuliza hapa about me na baba yangu.
Okay, for 1 week with your dad, what did you do with your dad?
Definitely, what did you do?
No, me, I don't do anything with my dad. I don't go to a hotel with my dad. So what did you do? I don't know.
Okay, we are fucking.
Oh, God.
We are making love. Ridhika.
For sure. Okay, there's nothing for me, Ridhika. I'm just sympathizing with your soul.
Oh, please. Excuse me. I have everything I want. He gives me money. I have a big house.
Courtesy of your dad?
Yeah.
Is your mom alive?
What?
Is your mom alive?
She is, why?
Does she know that you have an affair with your dad?
She doesn't know.
How can you compare your boyfriend with your dad? At your dad is good in bed.
He's good in bed. I wish him one. What can compare? I have every game score of the yake. Here's him watcher. I love him so much. But I look at Jana Kienda. Fuck him. I don't care.
Thank you, Stella. Bye bye. And I think you need help. Do you think you need help?
I don't need help.
Can
you
I talk
only
to
live
you?
Once.
Can I talk to you off air? Okay, I know you live once, eh?
Please.
This is an abomination, my dear.
Abomination? Go to hell with abomination. I don't care. It's my life.
Yes, it's your life, but do you know this is your biological father? What you're doing with him, it's not godly. God is not happy with you.
Continue preaching. I don't care.
Aye, Apollo, my dear.
To hell with you.